What's going on, everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to the gaming channel. So today we're actually playing Feed and Grow Fish. Now I've actually had this game for like a year and I haven't played it very much just because like on my free time I never really get around to it. So this is actually my first time actually opening the game in like 6, 7, 8 months. And I'm not really sure even where I want to go, but I think I want to start small. So I think I might go to the river and I might do deathmatch and we'll do, I don't know. I think I want to do easy. I want to start off smooth because I don't even remember the controls to this game. Oh, we got, it's still like the Christmas update. Maybe I need to update this game. Okay, let me see options. Okay, we'll go to fish select. Ooh, what is that? Giant crab. Wait, requires achievement, giant crab. What is that? Looks like, what is that? Ooh, a bleak, a river piranha, free. All these things, oh, okay, they're not free. But I wanna be a river piranha. Look at the updated version. I remember when this game first came out, the piranha was blue. What's a bleak? It's bad, isn't it? Steering is 3, steering is 10. Bite speed, much faster than this one. Damage, 0 though, it starts with 14 health. We'll be the river piranha. Yeah. Okay, space if I'm ready. This, and that's back up. That's how we bite. I think that's, okay, that's how we swallow. Okay. All right, I think I'm good. The space is shit. Is it shift? Okay, it is shift. I should control it to, no. I don't want to go there. We'll go over here. I'll get one of these guys. I got you. All right. I don't know what I'm killing, but I'm killing. I'm gonna kill you. Let me kill you. What am I killing? Is that a salmon? I'm sorry that my mouse clicking is so obnoxiously loud. Oh, I can take off chunks of him. This game is so much better than I remember it being. Yeah, I get it now. So it takes them a little bit. I'm leveled up. Why are you trying to eat? I'm gonna just eat you guys. Yeah, no, please, come on. Let me eat you. Please let me eat you. Ah, there's some meat right there. Should I let him go? I'm gonna kill him first. Oh, you bit me. You douche. I wanna go back to get my meat though. What is that? That's like the thing. That's the thing that, what's his face? Freaking, oh, you bastard. Oh my goodness, what happened? No, get out of there. Get out of there. I'm really bad at the game. Come here. Dang it, I missed. What is that? That's like that tiger fish thing that I saw on River Monsters. Yes, gotcha. I got you, little bastard. Come here. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna eat him up. Yeah, over here in this corner. Isolate. What the hell? What happened? No, I lost him. No, get back here. Yes, gotcha. No, come here. Come here, please. No. I gotta kill him. Ah, there we go. Alright, I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead now. I'm still level 4. Okay. There we go. I wonder, let me escape. Fish select. What do I want to be? A perch. Ooh, that's a neat looking guy. Electric eel. He's got abilities. Passive. Salmon. Well, I've been eating them up the whole time, so I don't think I want that. Pike. Ooh, you're ugly. Tigerfish. I know it was a tigerfish. Well, not that one, but over here. A bass. Is that devour? Yeah, that's devour. Tigerfish. Do I want to be a tigerfish? Yeah, I want to be a tigerfish. Let's become a tigerfish. I only need a little bit more coins. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. Let me. Okay, let's go back in here. Let's go look somewhere else. We've killed a bunch of salmon. Am I not moving forward at all? I am moving forward. He's just really, really slow. Why am I so slow? This is horrible. Yeah, we'll just tap the boost like this. Salmon. Yeah, come here, please. Come here. Why are you running? Why does everybody run for me? I'm friendly. I'm really friendly. Like, you just gotta get to know me.
Wrong.
Let me kill you. You're a big salmon. Let me kill you. You're a big salmon. Let me kill you. You're a big salmon.
Boom!
I'm a sneaky deaky fish. I'm gonna eat him. He's not fast enough to get away from me. Yeah, I see you. You go over there and attack them fish, but I'll come over here. I'll come and get you soon enough. Yes, gotcha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Yeah, salmon, what you think this was? I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna kill you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can't even run. Oh, yeah, no. Come here. Get over here. You get over here. You're not getting away from me. You're not getting away from me. You're not getting away. Ha 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 ha! You're not getting away. Yeah. He's dead, ain't he? Yeah, he's dead. Woo! Got me a big old salmon now. This is a big fish. Why am I trying this? What am I doing? Why am I doing this to myself? Oh, Lord. No. Don't eat me. Let me eat you. No! Dang it. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to go back. I'll go back to the main menu. I'm gonna try the multiplayer hosting my own server so I can get the boost on my, XP. Map. Oh, swamp and ocean. It only lets you do swamp and ocean? Okay, I guess I'm okay with that. Testing new multiplayer solution alpha. We're testing new multiplayer implementation that uses a facilitator server which attempts to establish a connection between in between players that are hidden behind NAT, enabling easier way of hosting without port forwarding. Some internet service providers, blah, 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 blah. So it didn't really give me the options of hosting the server. That's weird. Because I wanted to change like the XP rate. That's what I used to see like other game players or less players do when they play this game. You can change. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I went and I changed the server rules, I guess. It allowed me to edit the settings of everything. So if I go in here to fish select, I had to move to the ocean because if I'm hosting my own server, it won't let me play in the river. I might go back to the river sometime and try to play that again, but I didn't realize I'd have to play that for like an hour to level up, and I don't have the patience for that. So for now, for the time being, we'll have to play as Bebos, and we'll level up using this. It's been a while since I've hosted my own settings, but from what I remember, this doesn't look at nowhere near as good as the single player settings do. I wonder why. I don't see anything. Everything. There's a fish there. A couple fish here, a couple fish there. Let me have a quick look around because I think these settings make it to where less things spawn in. Everything seems so much faster. Oh, dang it. Come here. Here we go. I'll eat this barracuda. I bet I can do it. I'm level 8. I'll kill him. I missed. I would kill him though. I'm still gonna kill him. Yeah, gotcha. Whoa, he's huge. I didn't expect him to be that big. I really didn't. But I got 16 coins. I can be a barracuda. I'll be a tuna. I know the tuna are super fast. Yeah, let me eat you. I'll eat you, buddy. Shark. I'm level 10. Is that a killer whale? No, it's a dolphin. I'll kill you. Dolphin. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me, dolphin. You do more damage than me. I'll get away. No, I'll kill you. Don't kill me. Please die. I have 47 points. I'll become a sailfish.
The next day.
No! You stole my food, you big bastard. No! Get away from my food. I'm gonna eat you. I don't care anymore. I'm just gonna bite you until I'm dead. Yeah, go ahead and eat him while I eat you. No, go ahead and eat him. I'll eat you, you little... Ooh, you... Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. I hate you so hard. Dang it, now if I try to eat another trout, I'm gonna die. These are all salmon that are over here. Ooh, maybe I can eat this little guy. No, that's an eel, and if I try to eat him, I'll die. Maybe this guy? No, that's another eel. He ate me. I gotta stop trying to eat things that are so much bigger than me. That seems like it's the problem. It's hard for me to tell what's bigger than me, though, when I'm not next to it. Like, the tigerfish looks small from a distance until I get close enough to where he can eat me. And now he's trying to eat me. Oh no, please don't eat me, sir. That's not very nice of you. Okay, he's gone. Alright, yeah, let's go eat somebody. Let's go make somebody feel the way we just felt. Let's go take out our aggression on some other unsuspecting, innocent fish who doesn't deserve it. Fish, where is everybody? Let me eat someone. Okay, I finally got me a fish. What are you looking at, you big, ugly? No! No! Why? You broke my bones! You dirty wanker. Yeah, I said wanker. I'll eat these guys. I'm just gonna stay over here for a little while. Yeah, bite me. You can. I don't care. As long as you let me eat you. No. You get back here. You get back here. Don't you run from me. Where are the trout? Because those seem to be the only thing that I can kill at level one. I think that's a trout. I think that's a perch. I think that's a perch too. That might be a trout. Is that a trout? Let's find out. Yeah, I think that's a trout. Because he's not biting me at all. Oh no, it's not a trout. Hopefully I did enough damage before he started biting me to kill him. I didn't. I think those are trout. Yeah, these are trout. But you still do damage. If he kills me, I'll just change. Ooh, yeah, no. Yeah, eat him, guys. Yeah, team up. That's what it is. We gotta have a pack. Is that my ability? Do I have that? Blood Sense. The sense reveals nearby 50% HP creatures. Okay, I'm okay with that. What happened? Why'd I die? Oh, I just spawned in as the piranha again. Oh my gosh. I did that already. I misclicked. This game already. I was level 7, and as soon as I'm in the middle of minding my own business, here these douchebags come to kill me. I gotta do this one. I got like one more death in me, and I'm done. I'm finally a level 10 piranha, and I'm gonna try to kill this salmon. Because I don't care about my life, and I want him dead. I hate the salmon after he killed me the way he did. Oh, you're running, huh? You don't want the problems? Huh? You don't want the problems? Yeah, you get to die. Come on now. I'm gonna kill you and your friends and your family, and I'm gonna let them watch.
Damn!
Finally, I killed the stupid thing. Now I'm actually killing something worthwhile. What's that? Something I can kill? Something I can eat? Yeah, crab. You killed me twice. I'm gonna kill you now. There we go, and he's all gone. Yeah, you were coming to feast on it, huh, you douchebag? I guess I'll go this way, since that's where the current wants me to go. He tried to swim past me, didn't he? You see that? He tried to swim past me really quick like I wasn't gonna see him, but I saw you. I saw you, little douchebag. Douchebag. There we go. 60 XP. That's what I'm talking about. That's some good XP right there. Is that another one? Or is that another big piranha? I think that's another huge piranha like me. What's up, bro? What up? Oh, you're not huge. You're not as big as me. Should have known there was another piranha that could challenge my reign. I'll eat you just because I want to. Yeah, just because I can. Just because I can do that. I won't waste my time eating you. I'll just let you live with it. You can live with the memory. Are you dead? Hello? Oh, you you did. Okay, cool. Your sacrifice won't go to waste. You just leveled me up to 13. I wish he wasn't so slow, though. She's slow. I'm just gonna stick with the piranha for the rest of this time. Hopefully I can get to the point where I can kill the big boy. Man, I am slow. Alright, here we go. I'm level 13, but I am not ready to fight that big guy. I'm gonna just try to go around him if I can. I'm not fast enough to go around him, though. Yeah, that's really slow. Hopefully I'll have enough boost. Dang, I cracked on the ice. Where is he? I should be able to see him from where I'm at. This is not okay. There he is. Okay, I'm gonna avoid him at all costs. Man, he's big and he's scary. He's angry all the time, just running around eating everything. Ooh, yeah, I'll go this way. Is that salmon? Yeah, salmon boys. Come here. Come here, you little bastards. No, don't go that way. The Arapaima guy's that way. He's gonna kill us. He's gonna kill me and you. No. Can I kill a tiger fish? I'll wait till I'm 20. Unless that's a tiger fish. I'll just go all out and I'll fight him. Come on, tiger boy. Come on, tiger boy. Oh, you didn't want to fight, huh? You didn't want to fight? You don't want to fight? Come on, let's fight. I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's go. Hopefully you can die really soon, though, because I can only get hit, like, a couple more times. Okay, yeah. I'm killing tiger fish, boys. I'm well on my way. I need to get to, like, level 50, though, before I can kill that Arapaima. You're a big tiger fish, too. Yeah, I want to eat you. Wait for it. Yeah, go after him. Go after him. Now I'm coming to get you. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, boy. You're just the same size as me. You're going to give me lots of meat, aren't you? Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. Come on, yeah. Put up a fight. Oh, you died like a little sissy girl. Like a little sissy girl. Is that it? Is that all the meat that came out of him? That's it? Oh, you suck. He didn't even give me a level, did he? Did he give me a level? I think it was 16 when I came after.
12 seconds later.
Okay, so I'm level 31 now. And the Arapaima is right here in front of me. I'm probably gonna die, but I've been playing for an hour and a half, so I'm kinda ready to die. Let's go see if we can kill him. That's the whole goal. Okay, yep, I got him, I got him, I'm biting. What? I can't believe how easy that was. I cannot believe how easy that was. I seriously can't. Like, I was only level 30, but I mean, I suppose that's what happens when you're on easy mode. I have 1,099 coins. That was underwhelming, I guess. I thought it would be easier, well, harder to kill him. I thought there would be more things to eat, but I don't know. You know, let me know what you guys think about this game. It was a hugely popular game a couple years ago, so I always figured that I would get a chance to play it. But yeah, use the piranha to kill the Arapaima? I don't know. It just was time consuming. It wasn't really hard, but that's probably why it was on easy. So, I don't know. Anyways, guys, I appreciate you for coming out. Hope you had a good time, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace!